nobody, so I'm strapped with my biscuit. My tray pound seven longer than my chances of living. Fuck a 10-story crib, man, I'm born in the trenches. 18 years old, a lot of niggas ain't living. Niggas dying around here, mama's crying around here. You see an op doing dirty, shots fired around here. They gave me a 2-4-4 violation, but gave the rapist boy 6 months. This shit is getting crazy. See the shit they do to us? It ain't nothing new to us. Black lives matters, but the cops still shooting us. A white man kill a black man, he on his way home. But they kill a black man for pulling out a cell phone. Why these young boys so quick to pick their pistol up? That's why these little girls so quick to get their pussy up. Second chances, we ain't never get them. We ain't good enough? They don't give a fuck about us, dog, cause we ain't rich enough. Every week I talk that real shit, I know y'all feeling it. Every month they build a new jail just to put us in. Every year I lose a close homie, it's ridiculous. How the fuck you get that man life when he was innocent? Free Meek out the fucking system, where the justice at? Cops killed him, said he had a gun, where the weapon at? Try to beat his town and on the ground, I'm not accepting that. She 13, fucking with no condom, that's what happened next. Now she got pregnant, baby dad been stepped away. Youngest shooting shit, broad day, man, they don't hesitate. When it's war time, I swear the hood, man, it's never safe. When them bodies drop, ambulance coming extra late. Shit is getting real and I ain't talking about no TV show. Cops killed a man in a hotel for no reason, yo. This is shit y'all need to hear. Show the shit I'm speaking on, but a hard head make a soft ass. Fuck I'm speaking for. The ops low enough, trying to put us in the coffin. Cops cranking down, booking every nigga walking. When you stand for something, they gon' say that you a target. And try to shoot you down, you see the shit they did to Martin. Why you think when whites go to jail, they never stay long? Why you think when blacks go to jail, they make us pay for it? Good times in my neighborhood never stayed long.
A 12-year-old killed a 10-year-old. Somebody pray for it.